We have some breaking news just into our newsroom this morning. Three people are dead after a suspected DUI crash in Pixley. This happened around 7:30 last night on Highway 99 and Court Avenue. The CHP says 23-year-old Brenda Garcia was driving a Ford when it hit a Nissan head-on. All three people in that Nissan died. CHP arrested Garcia for DUI. She is now in the hospital with major injuries.